deep to Rankin County for our Sonic Game of the Week. Who says we don't care about the small schools, man? Pelahatchie versus Hinds AHS. Opening round of the 1A playoffs, smash mouth. Over 250 yards on the ground for both teams. Mike Perchick and the Chiefs were in Chiefs country tonight and have more.
Tonight, two teams face off that are mirror images of each other. Two of the state's top defenses between them, only allowing 26 points per game. It's going to come down to the offensive and defensive line. Will the Chiefs spear the Bulldogs, or the Bulldogs run past the Chiefs?
Put it on the ground!
First possession, the junior, Darius West, finds a crease and makes it count. A 7-yard run nets the Bulldogs 7 points. Hinds enjoying the early lead. Pelahatchie ball, they're looking for a big play, but it's the senior, Ja'Cory Thomas, making sure tonight won't be his last game. Coming up with the pick, Chief D would hold though, so still 7-0 until late in the second quarter. Bulldogs put together a 7-minute drive all on the ground, capped off with West running towards the east for a 20-yard score. Extra point, no good, so at half, it's 13-0 Hinds. Second half, Pelahatchie looking for a spark and finds one. Tony Beeman finding Mitchell Taggart, who laterals to the freshman Keldrick Stokes. The hook and ladder ran to perfection. 79 yards later, the Chiefs within a score. Our chief photographer, Lamont Brown, getting knocked down on the play. That's why you don't skip leg day, folks. 13-7 Hinds. Still third quarter, Pelahatchie ball, but it's Gamaliel Turner reading the route perfectly, picking it off, running it 39 yards for the score, taking all the momentum with him, 19-7 Dogs. Next play from scrimmage, it's LeBarion Taylor's turn. He comes up with the takeaway, Pelahatchie turning into Pick City for Hinds. Late fourth quarter, still 19-7. Jarius West on his 40th carry of the night. His final one scores from 18 yards out, his third of the game. The Bulldogs go on the road and pull off the wire-to-wire upset, 25-7.
I just did it for my team. My team, I told them that you had to be hungry up on this field, and I just did it for my team. That's all it was.
Well, we just take them one step at a time. There's no tougher region than the region we played in. Like I said, we've been playing playoff football ever since day one, so we're ready.
In the Choctaw language, Pelahatchie means Crooked Creek. Tonight, it meant Crooked Scoreboard. It was the Bulldogs behind a big offensive game from Jarius West and a defense that forced 5 turnovers coming into town, pulling off the upset. They'll be playing next week for Pelahatchie, the number 2 seed in 1A football. Their year prematurely ends at home. From Pelahatchie, Mike Perchick, Blitz 16.
All right, thanks, Mike. There you see it again, folks. Your quick recap. Hinds AHS gets the 9th win of the year, 25-7. They advance to the next round. Hey, congrats to Bill Ward and the Pelahatchie Chiefs, though, on a great season.